Hi, today I'm going to explain how to add Toolbox library. See, usually we face a problem. Sometimes we come across like Toolbox is not activated due to new installation of software or due to some errors. So how to rectify and add Toolbox in the library? So let's see. See, usually the Toolbox icon is available here in design library. So here it's not added. So one method is that we have to select the SolidWorks add-in tab and select the Toolbox. Now we can see the Toolbox library.